मॉर्निंग एमसीक्यूज ऑन इंजीनियरिंग ग्राफिक्स फ्री हैंड स्केचिंग एंड ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन। ऑर्थोग्राफिक मीन्स राइट एंगल ड्राइंग, पैरेलल ड्राइंग, इंक्लाइन ड्राइंग, नन ऑफ द अबो। ऑर्थोग्राफिक मीन्स राइट एंगल ड्राइंग। ओके, ऑर्थोग्राफिक मीन्स 90 डिग्री द ड्राइंग्स आर ड्रॉन, द ऑब्जर्वर इज 90 डिग्री टू द ऑब्जेक्ट, सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज राइट एंगल ड्राइंग। इन ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन the projectors are perpendicular to that of the plane of projections, projectors are parallel to the plane of projections, projectors are inclined to the plane of projection, and none of the above. So in orthographic projections the projectors are perpendicular to the plane of projections. Option A is correct. In orthographic projections the projectors are perpendicular to each other, projectors are parallel to each other, projectors are inclined to each other, projectors are parallel to each other. Option B is correct. Okay, if it is a object and here is a observer, so the this is called the rays are called the projectors. Okay, the projectors, the in visible rays are called as a projectors. The rays are parallel to each other, but it is they are perpendicular to, okay, to the plane of projection. Okay, projectors are perpendicular to the plane of projection. This is called the plane of projection. So the rays are perpendicular to the plane of projection, but the rays are parallel to each other. All the rays are parallel to each other in orthographic projection. The principal views associated with the orthographic projection are front view, top view, right and left side view, all of the above. Okay, in orthographic projection it is a 2D diagram. In orthographic projection we are for an object, for example it is a, if it is a cube, it is a 3D object. For this cube we have to draw the top view. So this is a top view. Okay, this is a top view. Top view should be below the xy line, and the front view should draw the front view for this. This is a front view of the cube. The front view should be drawn here. It should be drawn above the xy line. Okay, and then side views, so you have to view from the right hand side, and you have to draw the left hand side view. Okay, left side view, and you have to view from the right side, left side, and you have to draw the right hand side view. Okay, so this is a front view, this is a top view, and this is a right side view, this is a left side view, this is a top view. Okay, these are all the principal views associated with the orthographic projection: front view, top view, right side view, and left side view. In isometric projection a simple picture represent an object, whereas in orthographic projection front view, it is you have to take front view and you have to draw front view, and you have to take top view, you have to draw the top view, then you have to draw the side views. The primary unit of measurement for engineering drawing and design, if components in mechanical engineering, components of mechanical engineering is millimeter. It is measured in millimeter. The plane in which the top view is projected is called horizontal plane. Okay, a top view is projected is called horizontal plane. Okay, for example if it is a object, okay, this is horizontal, this is HP and this is VP, VP, and you are getting the view here, you are getting the view here, view for this object here, and we are rotating the horizontal plane. Okay, we are rotating the horizontal plane, so we are getting the top view in the horizontal plane. So the final drawing will be, so HP will be rotated here and VP will be above the xy line. So HP. The other name for front view is elevation. Okay, so if you draw the front view, this is called elevation, and the top view is called plan. Okay, top view is called plan. Front view, other name for front view is elevation. Okay, for example in our house, if you take the front view, it is called as a elevation. Okay, the other name for top view is plan. Okay, in our house, if you want to build a new house, we have to prepare a plan for our house, and we have to submit to the corporation office to get approval. Okay, the plan consists of the top view of the building. Okay, it will be the total area, and the walls will be shown like that. Okay, walls will be like that, and here the main door will be there, and here the back door will be there. Okay, everything will be presented in the top view. The top view is called as a plan. So it is mostly used by civil engineering plan. The front view comes above XY line and top view comes below XY line in first angle projection. Okay, there are two types of projection. So this is not available. Second angle into fourth angle, first angle projection and third angle projection. We are following engineering graphics. We are following first angle projection. We are drawing top view below XY line. This is XY line. We are drawing top view below XY line. We are drawing front view above XY line. Okay, this is front view above XY line, top view below XY line. This is first angle projection. But in third angle projection, this is XY line. We are drawing top view in the above XY line. We are drawing the front view below XY line in third angle projection. Okay, front view will be drawn in the third angle projection, but we are following first angle projection. So option A is correct. Top view comes above XY line and front view comes below XY line in third angle projection. The front view shows length and height of the object, length and breadth of the object, length and volume of the object, none of the above. The front view shows, for example, in a rectangle, the front view shows the length and height of an object. It does not show the breadth of an object. Okay, breadth of an object. It shows only the length and, so this is the front view. Okay, this is the front portion. If you are viewing from here, it's a front portion. This is a height and this is a length. So it shows the length and height of an object. The top view shows, the top view, this is a length and this is a breadth. Breadth and length are shown on the top view. So top view shows length and breadth of the object. Option B is correct. Thank you.